Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared! Let's move it out, people! We need this area cleared!
Keep your eye out for anything unusual. Let's see if we can get through.
I need backup now! All nearby units report immediately!
Man, you get what you give out, Mr. Lowry.
Boss is down! Get an ambulance now!
Drop it. Let's go!
Done.
I know. Good work.
All right. Well, shit. Let me know about the next thing.
Will do. But before that, I've got to tell you something. Our investment portfolio is getting a little, successful, so I figured we needed some tangible assets and property. So we bought a house in the Vinewood Hills.
Yeah, sure, man. Whatever. You know best about this shit.
And we needed someone to live there for tax purposes, so some guys are moving your stuff in.
Oh, shit. Meaning I don't have to live with my crazy-ass aunt? Man, I don't know what the fuck to say, dawg.
Don't say anything, especially if a man in a suit comes to the door. I'm joking. That probably isn't gonna happen. It's yours. Enjoy it. 3671 Wispy Mound Drive.
It's thrift store anyway.
That
tell me it's good news.
Stop.
You watch that Republican Space Rangers? I love that show. Some old lady bought my last one. I also sell a kit for filing off serial numbers. Well, the breakdown of society is inevitable, friend. Hope you'll be ready. Dangerous world. That will help.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
That's deep.
I think I saw you in a magazine once.
If you've got a pen, I could sign your tits. I do that a lot.
Sorry.
I really slayed it on that last set.
Damn, I ain't got much time left.
So you heard about me and Geraldine, eh? Yeah, she's coming over next week. I'm totally getting laid and shit. I'm
gonna have a little bourgeois, a little bloated.
Orale, I'll tell you how it...
Speak to you next week, okay?
Lester will appreciate this shit.
Oh no!
Jesus Christ, no!
Thank you.
from me.